installing a print server on a ZT200 series printer. Turn off the printer and disconnect the power cord and data cables. Connect yourself to an anti-static device. Place the printer on a grounded anti-static mat. Unscrew the bottom and top screws on the connectivity option cover. Remove the cover. Insert the Ethernet or wireless print server option card. Replace the screws. Reconnect the power cord and data cables. Turn on the printer.